After The Voice, you also made time to get professional voice lessons or vocal lessons. Sa palagay mo ba, importante talaga na mag-voice lessons pa rin ang mga professional singers?
Yes. It is important because once in a while, you also have to, you know, practice your breathing and how you channel your voice para hindi siya mawala. I mean, kasi diba yung iba parang nagagasgas yung voice nila, they lose their voice because they don't take care of it. So parang voice lessons is like training, or hindi, not naman training, for let's say a game.
Or a re-education.
Re-education, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's right.
What is next for Rita Martinez? Is it, are you planning on writing an album right now, or new music, or?
Well, we plan to put out our first single.
All right.
Yeah.
What's the title?
It's entitled Aminado.
Sige.
So yeah, soon. Well, we plan to, you know, let it play muna or air sa radio stations. And then maybe launch next year.
Single muna.
Single.
And then later on, eventually, full album.
Yes.
Could you give us like a few lines of Aminado?
Spoken
word.
Basta di mo man masabi ang katotohanan na ikaw yung may nararamdaman. So, di ko na kailangan ipilit pa. Umamin ka na lang.
Yeah. Ayun naman.
Yeah. Yung!
Kasi marami pang ano eh, hindi kaya sabihin eh. Minsan tinitext, yeah. Alam mo, Facebook, sabihin nyo na,
status
bira.
Update na lang quote eh.
Oo, oh,
para may matamaan.
Caption.
Any shows, any live gigs?
As of now, I still don't have any schedule for that. But we usually play at The Den. It's along M. Paterno in San Juan City.
Alright.
That's one. And also we do Damiana's Kitchen. It's in Makati along Sipalangka.
And they follow you sa website or social media?
Oh yeah, I have a YouTube channel. It's youtube.com/RitaMartinez.
Hello everybody, this is Christian Bautista. If you want to see lots of OPM music, don't forget to like our videos and click subscribe.